on everyone, my name is Patterrz and welcome back to episode of Pokemon Sun Randomizer Nuzlocke. In the last episode, we explored the Aether Foundation Labs. Today, we're gonna have some fun taking on Guzma and Lusamine. I'm assuming they're gonna be pretty tough battles. Oh, this is a cutscene! I thought we just- oh no, he just like charges forward, I forgot about that. Okay, so I guess we'll do the rest of the intro after this super cool cutscene. Okay, what? That's the stance! The stand and the ha ha ha, the woo. Woo, there's like a Uku, Billy, and Team Skull thugs in this place. So the Foundation really was working together with Team Skull. This is like way too mind blowing to think about right now. Better to suck some skulls together right now, for now. Yeah, you take on him. Okay, so we're gonna take on a Guzma, first of all. I mean, we're gonna take on the Team Skull Grunts, first of all. We might die there, that would be kind of unfortunate, but I'm hoping we don't. Alright, but here's a look at the team. See, welcome. I'm just gonna quickly scroll through the team because there's been no changes in between the episodes. So you can see the guys, the dudes. They're not all dudes, actually. We have a Sharpie Ow is a female, and so is Snapmouth. Beautiful, beautiful women. All of them, all two. But if you guys are enjoying the series and you want to see more, then be sure to destroy that like button. Right, plus, I heard the like button was talking some smack on your tree leaves outside your house. Now, I don't know if you, I don't know if you paid too much attention to your tree leaves, but it's actually a sign of great disrespect to talk smack in your tree leaves. At least where the like button comes from. So he thinks he's doing you a disservice. I would just smack him in the face, honestly. I would just give him that big old smack in the face to put him in his place. I say him, the like button doesn't have a gender. It's genderless, I don't know. It's like a Porygon, it's genderless. But we have an Aerodactyl sitting in front of our faces right now, which I'm not too happy about. I'm going to Vevum. I guess Vevum is the best switch. Like, we have things that are good against Aerodactyls, but against, like, Aerodactyl is also good against our things too. So I think Vevum's the best thing to go into here. Ooh, okay. Iron Heads. All right, I can respect that. I can respect that. Go ahead and scald the heck out of you. Ooh, okay, all right, that could be an issue. Can we get the skull burn is the question. We can't, we never do. Now we can take another Thunder Fang. And you have Iron Head too. This is not so great. Do you have Earthquake? I'm kind of scared he's gonna have Earthquake now. What if he has like Aerial Ace too? Man, this guy's moveset. Okay. I'm just scared of a crit happening, or a flinch, or a paralysis. There's so many things that the Thunder Fangs and the Fire Fangs and the Ice Fangs of the world can do. So, just, okay. I feel like a little bit, yeah, okay. We should be able to take these pretty easily now. I don't think a crit will kill us. That's the only thing I was worried about. I mean, I'm worried about flinches too, because that could definitely happen. We don't get flinched. Okay, fantastic. You get no hacks here. There is no hacks for you. You have to see the skull that goes right into the Aerodactyl's mouth. That's gonna hurt. Have you ever tried to pour boiling water in your mouth before? I wouldn't recommend trying. It's not a good idea. Very much not a good idea. And that's literally what's happening right there. So the Aerodactyl is gonna have a very sore mouth for a few days. But it's okay because our Feraligatr is doing pretty nicely. I'm gonna go ahead and make sure you're healed up. We do have plenty of hyper potions, so we have to worry about being cheap with them. And would I ever be cheap with my items? No. Apart from the fact that everyone yelled at me when I ran away from legendaries because I wanted to preserve my resources. Which, okay, I get you there, you know, I get you. And, you know, if we run into any more legendaries as our first encounter going forward, I'll try my best to catch it like I did with Nihiligo. However you pronounce it. Oh, we got an Articuno too, okay. All right. We're not, skimping around with the legendaries today. I mean, I've already had an Aerodactyl. The Aerodactyl's not legendary. But we're not skimping around with anything today. All right, how about I just fire up a Psychic your way, and how will you respond to that? That's an Ice Shot. Okay. Okay, now Blizzard is gonna hurt quite a bit, and that didn't do enough to two shots, so why don't we go into Sharpie Ow and see how my dude can do. My girl, woman, beautiful, beautiful woman, tremendous woman, beautiful woman. I shot again, okay, fantastic, that's absolutely fine. Let me just try, now unfortunately we don't have Iron Head, but we do have Metal Claw. So we can try out this, see how this works out. We're still gonna kill, okay, Arcanine goes down, absolutely fantastic. These Team Skull Grunts, like I was talking about taking on Guzma, but these Team Skull Grunts, they're putting up a pretty good fight right now. Not gonna lie. cannot tell a lie. I cannot tell a lie. I mean, I can. I can very easily lie. But I'm not going to. I'm not a liar. How dare you say I'm a liar? No one did. But if anyone did, I'd be kind of offended. Lemonade! It's kind of triggering to me. And if you don't know why it is, it's because when I did a Fire Red Randomized Nuzlocke, I went through Silvco. I talked to- wait, do you not want to fight? Oh yeah, he doesn't want to fight me. I went through Silvco, beat everyone, went to Mr. Master Ball Dude, and I was like, hey, give me my reward. And he was like, here, have a lemonade. And I was not happy. I was not a happy chappy, not one bit. Did you get beat, Gladian? Oh, I'm still not strong enough. All the days I struggled alone and lonely. Alone and lonely, kind of like the same kind of thing, you know? All that was not for nothing, is that it? Guzman's like, yeah. That's his voice. Though I kind of want to give him the trying to be cool voice, but not quite making it. Though I can't remember how exactly you do that.
The hated boss who beat you down and beat you down and never lets up. Yeah, big bad Guzman's here.
And maybe I'll just give him like super bad voice. Super bad.
I did that spoiled little brat of favor and crushed him. Yeah, that was me. You know, I kind of liked you, kid. Leaving home like that and wanting to get stronger and stronger. You had some real guts. Going so far as coming over to Team Skull and rejecting your own mother. That was impressive.
Oh, damn.
Now it's your turn. You little misfits keep getting up on my grill like a cloud of smoke that I can't brush away. It's time to put out your fire at the source.
Woo! My voice is a little bit difficult to do. A little bit difficult indeed. In fact, I'm gonna take a sip of G Fuel brand G Fuel that doesn't sponsor me still, for some reason. Maybe because they never tried to get a sponsorship, but it's okay, I don't mind. Okay, we're leading up with a Zeb Striker here. Alright. Who did I lead with? Noss. Alright, so we're kind of an okay situation here. Not too terrible. Level 49, alright, that's okay. I'm actually gonna Calm Mind first turn. Oh, that was a bad idea. What? Are you serious? What the fuck? What? I know Alakazam has paper thin defenses, but first off, I thought I was gonna go for a special move, so I was like, I'll outspeed and Calm Mind. I didn't outspeed. No Calm Mind went off, and he used a physical move. And people are gonna be like, oh, you let Alakazam die. Cause I didn't want that to happen! Alright. Desperate times call for desperate measures. This thing is locked into Thrash. I'm double teaming. I don't give a care. I don't. Go on, go for Thrash. I don't care. Why do you have so much attack? How do you have so much attack? What the heck? That's scary. Okay, can we get dodge going? Can we get some dodge business going? Please, I can't believe Alakazam just died like that. That's so unfortunate. But that wasn't even unfortunate, it wasn't even a crit! I can't believe that wasn't even a crit! And we did not speed him either. And I have to keep healing because, okay, we have a chance to either dodge or he hits himself in confusion. Can we get one of those? Please. Yes. Oh, thank you. This thing has so much attack. All right, I need to double team again. I need to double team again. You snapped out. Oh, yes, wild charge. Oh, no. Okay, that's bad. That's bad. Okay, we need the evasiveness. It's Frost Breath. That's a guaranteed crit. Okay, can we take this? Please take it. Yes. Okay, we took it. Okay. Frost Breath. Let's get that guaranteed crit going. There we go. All right, sweet. Now we have plus two evasiveness for whatever he wants to bring in next. Oh, are you kidding me right now? Pseudo Widow. This thing's gonna wreck me with a Stone Edge. I can't stay in. It's gonna land it too. I can just tell it's gonna land it. I don't even have to stay in to figure that one out. Even though I have plus two double teams, it's still gonna land Stone Edge. It's okay though. It's okay. We have Poppy and Ski. We have Sky Uppercuts. We go first. Super effective move. Doesn't knock him out. That's okay. Woodhammer. Take it, Popinski, please. Please, Popinski! Yes. Knock yourself out. Yes. Oh, this is scary. This is scary, I'm not gonna lie. I didn't think I knew increasing the moves would be difficult, but I didn't think it'd be this difficult. Snap Map wants to learn Blizzard? Do I even do that? It has such, I don't like Blizzard at all. I mean, we have a little bit more special attack, but Frost Breath is a guaranteed crit. And a guaranteed crit is times 1.5, so that's 90. I think it's 90. It's 1.5 the damage. And it has, this thing has 20 more power, but has 20 less accuracy. And it has a lot less PP as well. Yeah, I'm not gonna go for it. I'm not gonna go for it. It's not worth it. Keep me all moves. If it was more powerful, then maybe, but it's not strong enough. Krokrok, okay. We can go into Vevim. Vevim isn't hurt. I can Z-move this thing just to guarantee that kill. And the fact that we're probably not gonna use a Z-move on anything else right now. It's only a Krokrok. Do we even need to Z-move? I don't think we do, but heck it, I'm doing it anyway. I don't care. I don't care. It has Earthquake. Look at you! With your good moves. Where'd you get the Earthquake TM from, huh? Where'd you get the Earthquake TM from? I'd like to know. But okay, we're gonna fire off a Z-Scald here, which should be more than enough to knock this thing out. Honestly, more than enough. Easy knocking it out. Easy knocking it out. I wish I had something with Dragon Dance. I wish I had a Dragon Dance Haxorus right now. I really do. Dragon would be perfect right now. Dragon would be absolutely amazing right now, but now that's Krokrok gone. Now, what's his last Pokemon? I'm hoping it's nothing, spectacular. We still have Lucemane to take on. That's my main, like, that's the thing I'm most scared of right now is Lucemane. Horsey. That's a horsey. Okay, I should just stay there. I could just crunch that thing, honestly. Oh, why did Alakazam have to die? I could have calm minded. I could, why did we just go water shadow with a thrash? It has so much attack. And no step strike had so much attack. Let's go for the faint attack. That stab boost and black glass is boosted. It's still not doing a whole lot. Look at you with your hydro pump. Jesus. Oh my god. What the heck? All right, we gotta speed this thing. So we're gonna knock you out. God damn. I'm so sad about Alakazam. I really am. I'm sad about Alakazam. Now I tell you why I really am. Really am sad. Really am sad. Sad about Alakazam. All right, Guzma, what you got to say for yourself now, buddy?
Guzma, what's wrong with you?
Yeah, I don't know, actually.
Looks like I got no choice. Go on through.
Yeah, no, not right now, actually. I'm gonna go ahead and not do that yet. Because everyone is dead! Everyone! Well, not everyone, but you know, most people. You know what it might be time for? You know what it might be time for? It might be time to get ourselves that Palkia. We have a Palkia sitting in the PC and we have it for the longest time. I think it's about that time. I think we're in that situation. We're gonna pull out the Palkia. Now, I know we don't need another water type on the team, but who's to say we don't need a dragon type on the team? Now, we can't add Palkia right now because it's level one. Obviously, it's not going to do anything for us just yet, but I think it might be that time to add the Palkia to the squad. Look at this death box. What are you doing in the death box, Zygarde? You're not even supposed to be here. You were a trade-in. You can go here. You were a trade-in. So, I think it might be that time. We got you. We got Stunner here. But Stunner doesn't have Simple, so you're not very good. We can't get +2/+2 with Calm Mind with you, or +4 Special Defense with Amnesia, so you can go and heck off. Ooh, we do have a Nittnice, but Nittnice isn't around that level where it can evolve just yet. Unfortunately, it doesn't evolve until level 64 or some shenanigans. Okay, how many water types do we have here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6... 7, 8, 9 water types. I don't need all these water types. And we have 2 water dragons as well. But I think the next addition to the team is gonna be that dragon. I think it is that time to pull out the Palkia and really show this game something. I don't know, the business. Give it the business. But we have 5 Pokemon to go ahead and take on Lucemane. I think we should be okay. I'm hoping we're okay. Not entirely sure though. We should be okay. Can I get my Tauros here? I can't call this right Pokemon. Okay, I can't get a Tauros. All right, it's time for Lucemane. I'm worried. I'm doing a concern right now. Very much doing a concern about this. But we'll see how it goes. It should be going alright. Hey, Lucimine. Hey, girl, how you doing? Oh, it's Lily. I forgot you were here. Hey, buddy. Oh, it's Trumpamine, actually. Patterrz, it's been a while since I saw you. What? Were they just, like, staring at each other until I walked? And that's kind of awkward.
When you came, you actually came to help me, Patterrz. Thank you, thank you.
So you know one another, that's great. I love it when people know each other. It's great, tremendous business. Gifted young trainers, American trainers, America first, that's what I'm saying. We're gonna make these trainers in America. They're gonna be tremendous.
God, you don't understand me, Mr. President. I need your permission.
That sentence doesn't really make sense.
No, I'll save Cosmoog.
Don't say such silly things. There's no saving them. We gotta just leave. We gotta get out. Calling me, but I don't have any children. Okay, I'm gonna say this right now, and I've been very clear about this in the past. I really have. I've been very clear about this. No children. Haven't had any. Don't have any. Don't love them. No children. Don't got any. I love doing that character. No one's beautiful enough. We gotta make it beautiful again. But alright, since he's here already, you can watch me be great. You can watch me do a tremendous thing. And then you can go ahead and die.
I'm not being foolish or selfish. I'm asking you to live and listen, Mr. President. Do not sacrifice Cosmog for that beast's sake. Even the Cosmog, don't worry about Cosmog. Cosmog will die.
You're right, it's gonna die, but you know what? Sometimes you gotta make some sacrifices. Like, I went through my own personal Vietnam, I didn't get any STDs, even though I didn't go to war or anything, but I made sacrifices. If you had been a daughter to me, or to listen, but like I said, I've been very clear about this, no kids, I haven't had any, too bad. It's a real shame, I'm saying it's a real shame.
But I'm really mean when you came out to me, but now I have to be selfish again. I have to ask you one more time, please. Help Nemi! We have to save Nemi!
Alright, I get it. We have to save Nemi. Jesus Christ. We're going to save Nemi then. I'm going to heckin' save Nemi! Then we can ask for, oh, we're going to save the world or something next. Jeez, so needy. Okay. This is scary.
I think I'm gonna puke. Thank you, sis.
This is my office, it costs a lot of money, don't drag your dirty footsteps in here. What I said, don't drag, it's too late, I'll have to get the maid to get it later then. It's all right, don't worry about it. Aw, look at me, what do you think? It's my private collection. I went out and shot them myself. And in Africa, we went to Africa, it was a tremendous time. We went and hunted the game, we went and shot them. Precious babies are gonna be preserved from all eternity. Honestly, I feel like I'm doing the world a service here. We got some beautiful sculptures here that aren't actually sculptures. The Pokemon that we shot, we went and shot them. They're beautiful, it's fantastic, it's tremendous. I love it. My poor beast, I need to get the beast. It's the only way to make it great again. I'm telling you now, it's the only way we're gonna improve this country.
My babies.
Hey, how you doing? Hey, how's you doing, G Fuel?
Moo, and a Lily! Man, I'm glad to see you're okay!
Oh, how you came through, that's amazing! I really missed you, I hope you had a good time around the Foundation! Oh, and there's Gladium. Like I said, I don't know him, not had any kids. Will you listen to me at least? You mustn't open the Ultra Wormhole, you can't even let the beasts run wild. Oh, but you see, I can. We're gonna deport you, and we're gonna get the beasts in. It's the only way to make this country great. The daughter who stole my Cosmog, and the son who took my type null, you're all thieves, you're all just wanting what I've got. Just cause I'm a billionaire. You know, I'm a billionaire, I got lots of money.
Daughter and son, wait! Wait, you're a family!
Yep, that is the case. That is the case, Hal. You caught on real quick, though. I like that. Well, I mean, maybe once, but I've been very clear about this. I don't have kids, And by that, I don't mean biological kids. I just meant in my own kind of personal, loving way. I don't have kids. I have biological kids. But I didn't lie. I didn't lie. I don't have my, you know, it's my own definition of kids anyway. It's my own, I didn't lie about my own definition. That's what I'm saying anyway. Oh goodness. You're gonna open up the Ultra Beast wormhole. And you're gonna make the beasts come through. Oh, but we, I have to fight you.
Use too much of his power, we'll die!
Oh dear. Yep, this is gonna happen. There's Cosmog. Watch as I do it. I open the wormhole. We're all gonna be deported. It's gonna be tremendous. Uh-oh. Here it comes. Or is it coming? I'm gonna open the wormhole. I'm gonna send you all through. You're gonna leave this country. I'm gonna deport you. Uh-oh. Wait, what's happening? Did she just... Okay, that's how you do it, I guess. You just hold the box up and then... There's the ultra wormhole! You little snaggletooth! I wanted to catch you so bad! I wanted to catch you so bad. Oh, and here's the cutscene. Forgot about this cutscene. Yeah, there's a whole lot of something going on now. Uh-oh. Now all the Ultra Beasts are coming through. Hey buddy, how you doing? Yeah, this isn't so great. This isn't such a good thing that's happening right now. All over the place, all the ultra wormholes. Oh dearie do indeed. Damn, look at all these. I mean, there's only like four of them, right? There's only like four, I think. And then do we see Hala? No, Hala's not yet. Okay, Hala isn't yet. We have to fight Lusamine first. Okay. You see, all over Alola, we're deporting. Cosmog is still in there.
The Nazis themselves set the hashtag for.
Alright, Cosmog. This isn't the situation to be spouting conspiracy theories, alright? Maybe later on. Do. You gotta be so noisy. I thought I was using your power. I don't know. All that's all I need from you. You gotta go. You gotta get him out. There's gonna be lots of beasts around Alola. We're gonna get in the nice people. They're gonna have jobs. Colin, Pony, and Melly Melly Island, we're gonna make them all great again. We're gonna do it. It's gonna be tremendous. Gladian, you always have to get your little stance in there, don't you? Little stance in there. Oh, now we see Hala. Okay. Hala, friend, how are you doing, buddy?
Shabo, move, bitch. Get out the way. Get out the way, bitch. Wait, what's happening? The disturbance in the force, I feel. Oh, hey. Oh my goodness, look at you.
Holy heck, that's scary. Oh my, look at those muscles.
You have come before the island Kakuna.
And then Tabu Koko comes in. This scene is just like so hecking cool. I love it. The Ultra Beast comes down and swoops in front of the leader of the island and then the Tabu comes in.
Did you come here as a guardian or just to battle? I wonder. The other islands must surely be facing the same threat. I'm counting on you, comrades. As Kakuna of this island, I, Hala, will support you.
Oh my god, this scene is so cool, I love it! And then they go in and fight each other. Ah, this is so cool! Of course, Tapu Koko would win because it's got that type advantage. You know. You know. And there's you! This thing is so weird. Oh, my sweet beast! It's wonderful. There's Guzma.
Madam Press, the experiment was a success, huh? Because it's time to catch this wicked Ultra Beast to beat down these annoying upstarts.
You're right. You couldn't be more right, Guzma. Guzma, just take down the children. I don't want to hear him. I don't want to see him. All right. That's Gladian. I'll stop the beast. Oh, heck, he runs in. He's like, I can do it. My partner Mo was born to be a pro skater. How? You take Guzma. I was like,
yeah, all right, I guess.
Patterrz, stop the president. We don't allow him to be flooded with beasts.
Patterrz, we have to get Nimmy Big.
I love this scene. This scene is so, this is my, Sun and Moon, one of my favorite Pokemon games. This whole kind of end game area. It's not really an end game area, but like, this event is so cool. Patterrz, I'm gonna have to deport you first. I have nothing against you, but it's the only way. You gotta stop being a legal immigrant.
Like, but I moved here legally. Like, why am I being deported? My mom moved here legally. We have a house. No, we have everything. Oh god, this means you're scary. Okay, she has 5 Pokemon, and starts with a Lucario. What are we starting with? Vebum. Okay. This thing's gonna have close combat. I'm kind of scared about that. I'm hoping. Oh my! My device is losing its charge. Where's my charger? The heck? Where's the charger? Hello? I need the charger like now. I see it there. Yeah, I forgot. I didn't realize it wasn't plugged in. That could've been bad. All right, so it's in the charger now. That could've been really bad. I just want to go for the Z-Scald, honestly. But I might want to save my Z move. I'm gonna try and burn this thing. He goes for a Dragon Pulse to start things off with. Okay. So maybe, it's pretty kind of Aura Sphere. That did a decent amount. Can we get the burn this time? That did nothing. Why did that do nothing? Oh god, why did that do nothing? That's my question for you today, you know? Alright, I just want to test the waters and see if he's gonna try and close combat me. What are you doing? What's your plan? He's gonna keep Dragon Pulsing? There's the close combat! I knew it was coming in! Okay, we can take, that did 70 damage. We can take another close combat. So, I'm gonna go for the Z. The Z Hydro Vortex. He's gonna go for Dragon Pulse, it's absolutely fine. I'm gonna go for that Z Hydro Vortex. Okay, we can take that. Yeah, okay. We're gonna get a huge amount of damage off. Because this is gonna be increased power and you have a lowered special defense. This should kill. I'm thinking this should kill. Definitely. Easy knockout here. Easy knockout. But that means that we can't use any more Z moves, which is kind of scary, but there goes this thing. At least it should be knocked out, I think. Yes, there goes Lucario. Okay, good stuff. All right, here's some nice experience. Anyone want to level up? No one wants to level up. Galvantula is gonna come in. Woo, okay. I can't go into Plombie, it's gonna thunder me. Ooh, this is kinda, okay. Okay, we're going to Popensky. We have Fire Punch. Now, I want to take a turn to heal up my Feraligatr, because I don't want it to have low health. You know, that would be very bad for me, indeed. And if we can't eat berries, that's fine, I don't have any berries. Let's take a turn to make sure that Feraligatr is all healed up, because I feel like we should be able to take Slash. We can take that. Yeah, we take that. Easy. We're just going to go for the fun Fire Punch. Bug Buzz, we resist that, don't we? We got plus special defense. Yeah, oh my god, look at that. Eating it up. You can catch that Fire Punch. That Iron Fist boosted Fire Punch. Can we get the burn? Nope, burn. No burn. Okay. Needs to go for that heal though, because a Slash crit might be able to knock us out here. Oh, but you're gonna... Okay. I see you, big dog. Okay. You switching out, but at least your thing is damaged now. We got Vevim there, and we got Plombie. I think that, yeah, Vevim is definitely the best switch here. Because Plombie, while it'll be able to resist those moves, can this thing get like Wild Charge? I don't think this can get Wild Charge, can it? He's gonna go for a Flare Blitz straight up. Oh, that's gonna hurt. That's gonna hurt, yeah, okay, that did damage there. That did damage, but we should be able to outspeed with the Scald. And that should be pretty good. Let's go for the Scald. Let's see how it's, Oh, he's gonna go for Flare Blitz again. That's absolutely fine, I don't mind. Because we can eat those up, you get recoil damage, and then you're gonna get Scald damage. There you go, all right, we're good. Go on, switch out. I dare you, switch out again, I double dare you. Okay, now, just in case, we'll see what happens here. Because this flare with Flare Blitz is a threat. This thing has 130 base power. Oh, Lava Plume! Now, whoa, that did damage, okay. That was all right. Okay, go for the Scald, once again. Fire Fang, you have just so many fire moves, look at you. And we don't flinch, thankfully enough. We get the Scald off, and that should be the end of Flareon. We have an answer to Galvantula, so we should be good in that regard, too. Sharpie Owl is level 48, absolutely amazing. Yep, Galvantula's gonna come back in, so we can just switch back out to Popinski. All right, we're doing okay here. See, to fire off that Fire Punch and that thing's gonna go down. What is your last couple Pokemon? Because I'm pretty sure you have like 2 more Pokemon, right? This battle is not over yet. Of course you have to be like level 51. All right, fire punch, here we go. Slash, go on, get a crit, I dare you, get a crit. No, you didn't want to get a crit, okay. Bam, there goes Galvantula. That thing goes down. I'm feeling pretty confident about this right now. Feeling very confident about this. Hawlucha, ooh. Okay, Plombi? I wanna say Plombi is the way to go here. Wanna say Plombi is the way to go. Now I can't use Inferno Overdrive, because we already used our Z-move. Oh, look at you! I haven't seen a Hawlucha in so long! I love Hawlucha, it's such a cool Pokemon. Okay, all right. Flamethrower, high jump kick. We eat those, it's resisted. Ooh, we don't really eat those, actually. If you could miss that, that would be amazing. That would be amazing here. Get the flamethrower off, that's gonna do, that's a two-hit KO right there. Come on, Plombi, we get that flamethrower once again. High jump kick, miss, didn't miss, okay. We eat those, though, absolutely easily. Now, can we get that max damage? Because it might live on like a sliver, and that'll be annoying. Come on, take it out. Ah! Why? Damn it. I really wanted to miss. I want him to kill himself by missing high jump kick. That would be fantastic. If I could switch in like a ghost type. Ooh, bounce. Look at you. I made the right choice in healing that turn though, because I wouldn't be able to hit him that turn. All right, we're just gonna fire off another flamethrower. That's absolutely fine. Unless we get like paralyzed here. Oh, we do, no, don't do this. Okay, we didn't actually get the paralysis, but of course, as I say, unless we get paralyzed, I shouldn't have said anything. Would've been fine. All right, get some nice experience. Tasty, nice level up for Charizard. And for Venom, levels 50. Someone says Screech, no, come on now. Learn Dragon Dance, learn something good, please. yes! Oh, great, okay. Good stuff. Let's have a Machop versus Popinski fight. Let's have a boxing match right here. Yeah, that's what I like to see. Nice little boxing match for us. If this is a Machamp, I would be concerned, but it's not, so we should be okay. That's gonna be an easy 2-8 KO. Look at you, dynamic punch. That would have been doing me concerned, cause, oh, get the crit there, I didn't need, perfect. That would have been doing me concerned. But we won, thankfully enough. How could you be so awful? I can't believe you've done this. It's disgusting. I don't like it, I don't like seeing it, I don't wanna see it anymore. Let me tell you, I'm putting that out there right now, I don't wanna see it anymore. All I want is my precious beast, I don't care about anyone. Don't care about a gosh darn. There is the ultra birthing hole. Gozma, come on, we're leaving. I'm leaving, I'm not hanging around here anymore. I'm telling the networks, I'm telling the media that I'm not doing this, I'm not. If you want me on your show, you gotta do what I say. And that's why we're going now. I have to put it out there. All right. Oh, and she's gonna teleport away.
Mother!
I mean, Mr. President! And away we go! Away she goes. Bye. Then Guzma's like, yeah, I guess I'll go in too. It doesn't seem like a good idea, but all right. And that's the end of that chapter. Yep.
Why?
Oh, and there's Cosmoem.
Maybe you're right.
No conspiracy theories. What?
Maybe.
What is it? It's asleep. It can't spout any more conspiracy theories. Oh no. Change
form, it is not spouting conspiracy theories.
Something must be really wrong. Come on, let's get out of here. Nothing good can happen here. Yeah, we should probably dip. I'm feeling that's a good idea. It is time to dip. But you got Cosmo, you didn't leave it, did you? Probably would have been a bad idea. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Do do.
You're all unharmed, oh thank goodness.
Yeah, maybe. But there's still a ton left to do. The President and Guzma both disappeared in the Ultra Wormhole. Not to mention Cosmog. Might stop moving like that. Even if she's like that, Lucimane's still our mother. We can't just leave her in the Beast World. Might be able to reach the other worlds if we have legendary Pokemon by our side. People have a lot of worship it, but I don't know if it's even real. Yeah, just go up to the myths and legends, I guess.
Of course it is, after all the beasts are real. I'm sure we can find it. We'll find the legendary Pokemon.
Yeah, no, I guess I have no other choice than to be positive here. So I guess this is what I'll do.
Miss Lily, if you and your friends would like to get some rest first, I've provided a few beds in the staff's residential quarters.
We'll take you up on that. Yes, we will.
Yeah, I'm beat!
I think I'll sleep here. The bed I once shared with my mother when I was small. Just one last time.
Okay, Lily, that's up to you. That's okay. I don't really care.
Dun, 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 dun.
The next day.
Oh, do we get healed up? Yo, I'm gonna get Palkia on this team. It's gonna be lit. I can't wait. I cannot wait.
Patterrz, Patterrz. Miss Lily is waiting outside if you're ready to meet her.
Yeah, I guess we should go. I need to get to a PC anyway. Add Palkia to the team. Add Palkia to the team. That's what he needs to do. I am very much excited for that. Oh, Lily, this is when you have your whole change. Okay. What are you looking at? Yay! You did it, you changed your clothes. You finally did it. Yep, look at that. Oh, you have a different bag too.
You picked up these clothes a million. Do you think they make me look fat?
Sure do. Oh, Patterrz, thank you. That is not the response I expected.
I think this is as much as I have to do now to save Nimmy, to save my mother. I want to be like you, Patterrz. I want to be strong enough to face any trial. I want to be a real boy, so I'm gonna try my hardest. This is my sea powered form.
Could've just said your mega form. Like, I know Game Freak's trying to get away from that, but it's more like a mega form than anything else. Please stop doing that, Lily. You're embarrassing yourself. Okay. So this is where you are. I found this downstairs. It's a moon flute. How did you just found that? The sun flute and the moon flute. When sun is together, it's said that it can call a legendary Pokemon. That's if you believe the old myths anyway. Okay. Looks to me like the woman was even planning to add the legendary Pokemon to her little collection here. Damn, she's crazy. You gotta take this with you. Hey, Massimo! Yes, if I encounter any really good legendaries, I can just scoop them up now. Nice. Nice, 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 nice. If I get shiny too, oh my god, if you get shiny, you bet I'm gonna scoop that up if we get a shiny. I don't care. I don't give a care. I don't get hair, it's gonna be great. Patterrz! Hey, how you do? How you doing?
And hey, it's Lily, isn't it?
I mean, yeah, obviously. You really couldn't tell?
I need to use the Force 2.
The Force. I think. What was that?
I'm gonna train even harder, I gotta do even more. I keep getting saved by Patterrz and his Pokemon, don't I? That's not enough, I gotta be able to save Pokemon on my own. If I can't do that, I'll never be the island Kakuna. I'll never be able to make people really smile. I haven't even doing a Cerulean trial or anything. I've got a lot of catching up to do.
Oh, you do have a lot of catching up to do. Sorry to drag you into our family mess.
Yeah, I gotta see things that almost no one would give a chance to see. Maybe instead of train harder, maybe I'll get to see more amazing things like that again.
It's like, shut up, Hao. Yeah, mother that does like to do things on an extravagant scale. Definitely.
That was really good that you came to, How?
I can get you to the next island at least, Pony Island. I'll wait for you at the docks. Yeah! Woo! Let's go! Are we just going? Are we getting teleported there? Alright, so, that everyone's waiting for the boats come in. So, what we're gonna go ahead and do is we're gonna end the episode for now. I hope you guys did enjoy today's episode. We're gonna add a Palkia to our team, and it's gonna be great. We're gonna make it great again. It's gonna be fantastic. I can't wait to have a real powerful legendary on our squad, but that will be for the next episode. I hope you guys enjoy this one. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.